Hey, brother, are you all right? I'll help.
Damn!
Thank you.
How are you feeling, James? How did you get here?
I ran from that crazy concierge, but she caught me. I hid in here, but something on the other side blocked the door and I couldn't get out.
Don't worry. I'll get us out of here.
I've been busy, though. It seems our uncle's friend used to live here.
You know about Leonard Maxwell, too? I found his diary outside in his car.
I found some diary pages, too. He wrote about the tragedy that took place here. Around 50 years ago, Leonard Maxwell was stalking Caroline, so she came to our uncle Samuel for help. He was her only friend here. They decided to talk to Leonard in his private quarters, which is room 18 now. They'd hoped to clear the air, but Leonard was short-tempered and assumed Caroline and Samuel were in love. He lashed out, and Sam tried to stop him. In his rage, Leonard threw a bottle of bourbon at Sam, but it exploded into the fireplace and started a fire that killed everyone in the hotel except Samuel.